will your expectations have changed, perhaps? So, can we perhaps try to envision that?
I have a very clear view on it. I believe blogging has very different value. I believe knowledge is not information. Knowledge is something that you have, you can sense knowledge and you can sense information. So today we are producing information. I believe the winners are the ones who convert this into IP and who create knowledge. Which that is my view. So if we can, some of us can apply that in IP, knowledge, then we will actually have a business.
So I think in 5 years we will not have a panel anymore that is bloggers and journalists, because we will have totally blurred. And yes, I agree. You know, bloggers, depending on the subject, I consider myself a blogger that tries to add knowledge, because I absorb tons of information that somebody that works in a company, and I knew it from my previous paid job, I could never have spent the time following the necessary information stream and the conversation. Now I have the time. That's why I try to add knowledge to those who read my blog, that they get the spark and say, wow, yeah, maybe this is something I should address in my business. And because just spewing out more information